Well, Notre Dame Preparatory School kicked off a big anniversary today. They're celebrating 50 years at their current location in Towson.
Yeah, the school moved from Charles Street in Baltimore City back in 1960. 11 News reporter Kim Dacey was at today's celebration.
The girls of Notre Dame Prep are celebrating their history. The school itself has been around for more than a century, but Tuesday marks the 50th anniversary of moving the school from Charles Street in the city to Hampton Lane in Towson.
The beauty of NDP is truly that we're rooted in tradition. So many of our traditions have actually remained the same over these 50 years, but we've also been able to respond to the needs of the time.
Tuesday's celebration included a parade of banners from graduating classes of the past and a special liturgy ceremony to mark the importance of the day.
It makes me feel really happy that I was allowed, that I could be here. It makes me feel more connected to all the classes that have gone before me.
The students just dug up a time capsule from 25 years ago and will bury their own again this year to mark the anniversary.
We're going to put in spiritual items, items from, you know, our past tradition, like gym meet.
We'll be the seniors in that time capsule, all the pictures and stuff. That'll be our important traditions. Not only will I remember this year forever as my senior year, but everyone will remember my class as the seniors of the 50th anniversary year.
Through the celebration, the girls will learn about their predecessors and where their school traditions come from, and that will give them a better understanding of where they're going in the future.
Understanding our history and our traditions, I think it allows us to continue to be rooted in those, but also to soar in the future, to have vision for the future, and to continue to keep the spirit of NDP alive.
The celebration doesn't end here. The school has events going on all year long for students, alumni, and community members. In Towson, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.